Hello, everyone. It's a pleasure to be with you. Thank you to all the speakers today covering very important topics. Today, we're going to discuss one of the organizations who conduct surveys, who carry out many different functions to give the illusion of uniting people. It's been over 100 years, and we have multiple of these international organizations that should be uniting people, getting them together. They have their round tables, they have their researches. They carry out these surveys and get together to try and make changes. But we have been conditioned to throw money at problems versus unifying our efforts. Do we have our world united? At the end of the year 2020, the United Nations had their huge global research on climate change. They carried this out in over 50 countries around the world. More than 1 million people were surveyed out of the 8 billion. What did we find out as a result? We found out that people are even divided on climate change. People are divided about terms, anthropogenic or actual cyclical nature of climate. But most importantly, what can we do about climate change being so divided today? Not much, right? What is the result of that survey? What did it give us? Imagine now how much money it takes to carry out these surveys. So we need a completely different approach to solving problems in today's world. There are normal people like you and I from all walks of life whom bring forth different experiences. But we have gathered today on the platform of Alatra International Public Movement. This is the movement that unites the entire world, that unites people who want to find out what kind of world we can live in. And our biggest survey in the history of mankind has been happening for more than 10 years already. The survey discovered people know in their hearts that love unites us. Volunteers of Alatra Public Movement have been surveying people, finding out what else, if anything else, unites all of people on Earth. What kind of world do all of us want to live in, where we can live together and create this vision together